Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new to the channel, welcome. And if you're subscribed, please do subscribe. Don't forget to turn on post notifications so you get notified next time I post another awesome lit video. And if you are a returning subscriber, a day one, a regular on this channel, what it do, baby? Thank you so much for coming back. Thank you for watching. If you haven't liked the video yet, please do like the video. Don't forget to comment more videos down below. And if you haven't liked the video, you know what we'll do? We'll like to take this moment and give you the stage to like the video. As we wait for you to like the video, done. Thank you so much for watching this beautiful video. As guys can see from the title, today I am going to Tembisa. Today I'm going home, but first I am going to Tembisa West Secondary School, and I'm going to be giving some motivation, Nyana, telling kids, you know what, you gotta study, you gotta do what you gotta do. I mean, life is not all roses and na 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 na. I'll just get there and say my name is Peaceful. And yeah, man, I have a lot of things to say, but yeah, I don't really have a speech, because I think motivation, you cannot write down motivation, can you? I don't think you can. But yeah, I am just gonna say that I'm gonna be representing my faculty of education. And yeah, I mean, give back to the community the best way you can, and the best way you can give back to me is to subscribe to this channel, like this video. So from the motivation thingy, it's a career fair today, actually. It's called a career fair. So from there, I'll just be going home straight, because I need to go unplate my hair. Because what? Birthday hairstyle is loading. Birthday hairstyle. Birthday hairstyle. Birthday hairstyle is loading. So period. So like, yeah, I need to get ready for my birthday. And next week, Friday, is literally my birthday. Today is the 2nd of August. 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th. 7 days to go. 7 days to go to the big 25. Let's go. And it's so funny how some of my classmates think that I am 22, 23. Guys, I wish I was that age. Dimkala, you chili? I think it's because I'm short. Also, your body height, God, but anyway, yeah, come with me. I'll see you guys on the flip side. Actually, Lihumo is late, so I'll see you guys when I am on my way. Today, we are representing Afslan. And I'm wearing Afslan merchandise today. So, I'm wearing this golf t-shirt, Afslan. And then I'm going to be wearing this jacket. Let me show you
how much I can love you, baby. I have so much love to give you. I can give you all my love to you, period.
So today we are back to the slums. So yeah, so today, I think I'll tie my hair back so it looks more professional. But yeah, OOTD, period. I'll see you guys when we are leaving. Bye.
Hey guys, so now we're leaving. And so this is everyone. And, yeah, let's go. For a good cause.
Classes that we are giving the thing in from, and then yeah, so this is everyone. Let me show you guys everyone. It's so well.
from sports, Debo.
So I hope I can get someone to actually take a video of me talking, because I've got this. But anyway, let me show you how far we are. These are the pegs so far. This is what we have. We still have to go through them. And we still have to go through all of this. All of this.
Okay, do finance. But in high school, I was doing science. In Kibbe University, I was given a chance to go into accounting stream. And then right now, next year, I'm hoping to go investment management. That's the army. And I'm also thinking of branching into data analysis. No,
I am doing public management and governance. My sister there, she's my inspiration. And I'm doing the undergrad, and she's beyond me. So I won't touch more on public management, as she has spoken about it. So Mina, I'm here to encourage you to work hard. Make sure that you work hard. If I can tell you, I used to get level 2. Yeah, I used to get level 2, grade 11, all that. Then now, I am meeting them.
So my name is Peaceful Nyati, and I think I'm more relatable to you guys than everyone here. Because now I worry. And I also did my matric like you said, right? So I matriculated 2017, and then I did my Becoming Logistics Management, graduated 2021, and I'm currently pursuing my degree, Bachelor of Education. I'm majoring in Accounting and Economics. But I did not do accounting and economics in high school. So the only thing that I had to do was get good grades in math and English, and then that was it. So when I got to varsity, I was introduced to iRugby. Mind you, iRugby mayazi. But I started playing the sport, and I took rugby serious, and then I got a rugby scholarship. So what does the scholarship do for you? They pay your fees. The only thing you have to do is to show up to practice, play, and then they pay your fees. You get a race. So this is a sports race that I stay at, and I used to be a chaperone for that race. So there are a lot of advantages to playing sports at varsity. It's basically them giving you a chance, Ubuti. If your academics cannot back you, then your talent will back you. So, but I think masculine like us, we are not exposed to sports like that. We don't like sports, but teacher, I need to ask you, how your practice are now? But someone often the HPC attacks, kinda each chance to approve better scene, aha, your trainer. That's how they're able to be better than everyone else, because their school specifically caters for them as people that play sports. So if you are talented and you are sitting on that talent, study now, and when you get to varsity, can you guys hear me?
Yes.
Okay, and then when you get to varsity, your talent will be flourishing when you get to Tutuma wana mai. Kama tutuma le, I'm an Olympic social damawi. You should be there. Tutuma. Tutumani. Tutuma. From the cast in general, it doesn't mean that it's a decision when I'm funny. So long story short, last year I got an opportunity to go to USA, had an amazing time there. It was nice. And Tana Mumba. So I went with the MPNI. So you imagine Mumpu associate and the USA. So Aiko Ito Egu Denawe. Aiko Kelly Lapo. Aiko Ito Egu Zifigele Wena. Aiko Ito Egu Denawe. The only thing you have to do is to work towards it. If we are Zilendu to be a Funa, meaning she looks like a shabby rapids with Ali visit. The Laman Ali Rapi, and Ali was stick up for Pumeti, Mamma, oh, Mdalamati. But Umkuku, USA, TV, Iraqi, scholarship, if I had in mind, won't get Ula at the now. The only thing you have to do is to work. Who's a man? No one for a sebenza, work only. Because working hard, yeah, it's a lot of things. But when you go and work hard, you just think, oh, Jehovah, hard. But just work. If you work towards whatever you put your mind to, then you will achieve it. Peace on your teacher, thank you.
So we're done. This is literally everything packed. And let me take those things. Yes. That's when I apply for it. But anyway, I just spoke now. And so I just finished talking. It was, I don't know, here and there, blah, blah, blah. I think I was supposed to be more prepared, but we are done. Signing out.
Day two.
What's up, guys? Welcome to my vlog. So today is literally Saturday, and I'm at home. I just finished unplating my hair, which I started last night when I got here, and now it's like 1 o'clock in the afternoon. So I'm just gonna go wash my hair at the salon. And then after that, I'm going back to rest because I'm writing on Monday. So I need to go and study. But yeah, so my hair looks so bad. I can't believe I'm going to be walking on the streets looking like this. But it's okay. It's just a 5-minute walk. And then, yeah, my hair is going to be looking all nice. I honestly want to put relaxer on my hair. But I'll see, because I'm going to be staying Saturday, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, 4 days with my hair out. So, yeah, but let's go back to his. For now, I just finished eating. My mom already left. So I'm also going to leave. And then, yeah, so come with me to his. The same way you came with me home, go back with me to his. But I'm going to show you guys the whole process of washing my hair. Let's go. What's up, guys? So today is day three. Today is Sunday. I got to rest yesterday and it was late. I got to rest around 6 or 7 ish, and I was already tired, guys, because let me tell you something. These days, when if I spend so much time in the car, I get car sick. I don't know what is happening. It happened when we went to Pretoria and I didn't pay much attention to it. It happened yesterday. No, Friday, when we were going to Tembisa West Secondary. Because, like, when I got home, I was just... Yeah, boy, I had, like, a headache. Like, and even yesterday, what's happening? What is happening? Yo! But anyway, I wanted to show you guys the inches. Because yesterday's lighting was so bad in the salon, I couldn't even show you guys. So, yeah. Hair looking all good. Looking all healthy. But yeah, I'm planning on cutting my hair November. I think I'm going to go to Mozambique this year. So I'm probably going to cut my hair and then go to Mozambique. But then, yeah. So I want to show you guys the hair. The hairstyle is giving 80s. But anyway, oh my God, I knew this was coming. Yeah. Oh, chico. Anyway, thank you so much, you guys, for watching this video. If you haven't liked the video yet, please do like the video. Don't forget to comment on videos down below. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, please do click the subscribe button, turn your post notifications so you get notified next time I post another video. I love you guys so much. I'll see you guys in the next vloggy vlog. See you in the next vloggy vlog. My birthday is literally in five days. 5 days. And this vlog is going up today. I'm not playing. I love you guys so much. I'll see you in the next video. Bye. That bro should get old. Ain't gonna carry around no hoe. Should the hoe get too bold? I'm allergic to that notion.